first night from the shelter to his new home. This is why we should adopt from a shelter. Oh, look at the little chihuahua being so happy and cute.
How's it going, people of the internet? My name's Kuga. Welcome back to Easy Peasy. And today we're going to be zooming on through the happiness and rainbows that is / made me smile. With that said, let's get to it.
Our principal told these two boys that their jeans were nice, so they went back to the mall and got him a pair too.
Dude, that principal is rocking. I'm glad he supported those pants. I wore something like this in high school, and my principal told me that's inappropriate, Cougar. You shouldn't have a rip in the knee.
We welcomed our firstborn 5 days ago. Our dog Lucy has been on watch ever since. He cried slightly this AM, and she immediately went to make sure everything was okay and stayed until he fell back asleep. Love them both.
Your dog is a hero, my dude. A freaking hero.
Took us over 4 years, but we finally got a Florida childhood cancer license plate approved by legislation. 4-year-old M is beating neuroblastoma cancer.
Heck yeah, dude. Heck yeah. Why this took 4 years is beyond me.
I'm watching Planet Earth, and there's this one small scene where the most round seal ever swims past, and I'd just like to thank David Attenborough for bringing us this good orb seal.
It's like the boop seal. Look at him, he's so cute.
I struggled with lack of motivation and creativity because of depression and medication. But today, I said frick it. I'm gonna try to paint something. So I did, and hey, it isn't the best, but what matters is that I did pray to myself.
Mate, anything you do when you're lacking motivation is the best. 10 out of 10, I would buy that painting for like 20 bucks if I wasn't so poor.
Estimin Joseph turned 111 today. Born in Haiti, 1910, Etimus, I'm killing that name, became a United States citizen at the age of 180.
Ooh, damn. She fancy. And she got that fancy couch, dude.
Ran into a guy I played football with in high school today. As he's introducing me to his GF, he says,
"This is John. He was the only popular kid in high school who didn't bully me. He was actually my friend."
Just a reminder that people never forget how you make them feel.
I had a John, man. His name was Joey, and also Sean Hart. I miss those two. The planet doesn't need more successful people. The planet desperately needs more peacemakers, healers, restorers, and storytellers, and lovers of all kinds.
That's true, but sadly, those jobs don't pay, so people don't go after them.
Pops took a job as a janitor that allowed me to receive free tuition at Rutgers University. He passed, and I told myself his sacrifice would not be in vain. Here it is. Give the janitor the same respect you give the CEO.
Damn straight, dude! Don't ever judge a janitor, don't judge a garbage man, they're doing jobs for certain reasons, and you have no right to judge them, man. I've been all those jobs, it sucks, but let me tell you, it's rewarding when you get to leave them one day.
I sent my mom my grades, and she sent me a pic of her in a tree. Caption was, "I see you climbing your mountains, so I'm climbing a tree, baby."
What did a teacher do that made you automatically gain respect for them?
Well, let me tell you this time. When I was in the first grade, my mother gave me one of many really awful haircuts. The first day back at school afterwards, the kids picked on me horribly, so much that I ran out and hid. The principal, found me and went back to the classroom, and he asked me to wait outside for a minute. When he talked to the class, he then walked me to the office and bought me a Coke. The next day, first thing in the morning, we had an assembly with the entire school and then walked up on stage with his head shaved completely bald.
Damn, dude, we need more teachers like this.
My teachers gave me a new pair of pants when I pooped them once. And we need more teachers like this, though. You know, I had a dream a few years ago that I had died and went to heaven. I was very worried about my small children. I was told that I could stay or go back to Earth as a dog. All the dogs on Earth had made the choice. I know it was just a dream, but it has forever changed how I look at each and every dog.
Oh my god, you've changed my life perspective.
Oh, that kind of hurts though.
But also, they're so cute and friendly.
Hi, I'm Max. Tonight I saved my home because I started hissing at a candle that went out of hand while my mom was in another room. She said without me, we'd be dead. I'm a hero.
Yes, you are, and you're the cutest damn hero I've ever seen.
Have you seen him?
Now you have.
Smiley face, dude. Smile. I have 53 followers now. I know that in Twitter world that is tiny, tiny amount. But I am delighted. I work with special needs high schoolers and we always, always celebrate even the smallest increments of progress. So thank you. Today I celebrate 13 new friendships.
Bro, this is what always blows my mind. There's like 400,000 of you subscribe to EasyPeasy. That's a person. That's a person. That is so amazing. 400,000 people decided to subscribe and it makes me so happy every day.
Oh no.
What is it?
The human filter isn't working.
What are you going to tell the judge?
Don't worry, I got this.
I am not a cat. Not a cat at all.
I love old people on Zoom. The old lawyer was like, I'm not a cat. I'm not a potato. Hold on.
And the judge is like, we know, buddy, we know.
I'm totally against the selfie stick, but every now and then an exception comes along.
Aw, the little dude's smiling! That's cute!
When my sister was 3, she would draw all over my walls. Now she is 12 and I realize she was just practicing.
Can your sister come to my house? My walls look really gross and they'd look amazing like this and I'd wake up smiling every morning.
I don't post often, if at all, but I want to grab some slices tonight at Blank's Pizza. And while waiting, I overheard the staff made an extra pizza by mistake. Without hesitation, the owner said to send it over to the fire hall. A small act of appreciation for their services, but very meaningful. Support local.
Do this, my dudes. I used to work at a food bank and at my church. Let me tell you, it was not paid. I meant volunteered, but it brought smiles to people's faces when you donate even the smallest thing, like a pizza.
While sailing in the Mediterranean Sea in 1962, their American aircraft carrier, USS Independence CV-62, flashed the Italian Amerigo Vespucci with light signal asking, "Who are you?" The fully rigged ship answered, "Training ship Amigo Vespucci, Italian Navy." The US ship replied, "You are the most beautiful ship in the world. My God, it is. Look at the class."
Wanted to borrow an orange cat. Wanted to borrow an orange cat for 24 to 48 hours to have a lasagna dinner with Garfield-loving 4-year-old and 2-year-old children.
Oh my God, this is the best mom ever.
Yeah, sex is cool, but have you ever read a book and spent days reading it and when you finish it, you get this weird, sad, melancholic ache in your heart and don't know what to do with your life now that it's over and you wish you could read it for the first time again because you loved it that much?
Yeah, dude, same with certain anime. Breaks my heart, but I love the feeling.
Yo, today is my 25th birthday. Instead of birthday cake, I'd made myself birthday lasagna, baby. Boom, that's delicious.
2 years sober. I used to not be able to go 2 days without getting blackout drunk. Now here I am with 2 years. That's crazy. Ah, you can see the drinking on her face, but it just makes her, it's part of her character now.
You look good, lady.
The man left his 40-year-old long career in another airline to join AirAsia and fly as a junior just so he could fly with his 2 pilot daughters.
Dude, that's amazing. Getting to spend all day flying planes with your daughter? Heck yeah!
Guys, so my manager, non-Muslim by the way, found out that I pray during my lunch break, so he extended my lunch break to 1 hour and 15 minutes so I can pray and still have an hour lunch. Why can't we have more managers like this? Less Karens and more Karens! Get it? Care with a C? Karen, C-A-R, yep, okay, I'll shut up then.
Hey, I'm 40 and too old to learn to skateboard.
Not at all. My advice is to hit the skate parks early when the younger beginners are there. They'll just think you're a cool dad.
I love Tony Hawk so much, man.
One of my friends is a very pregnant dog, and like 3 times a day, I say to her, "Hello, you are full of several other smaller dogs." And she wags her entire body at me like, "It's true! I contain multitudes!"
I love that your friend is the pregnant dog. What a nice friend to have.
Yeah, she's my buddy. I love her. Update. There were 5 smaller dogs inside my dog, but now they are all outside of her instead.
Great update! Now you have 6 friends!
Ho ho ho, you have as many friends as you want, my buddy, but I'm glad you got 5 little puppies.
I heard a light knock on the door and went to answer it, and it was my landlord's dog bringing me a stick.
That's the best damn reason to have a knock on your door. Even the carpet knows it. Look, it says, "Good day, you have a stick, madam."
My parents have been married for 19 years and together for 20, and I asked them what they were doing for Valentine's, and they both looked so disgusted and said it was commercial, and they hated it. And then my dad said to me that every year he sends her flowers, her favorite chocolates, and a card pretending to be a secret admirer. Because although they think it's a stupid holiday, he wants her to have chocolate. And then I went to my mom and asked about her secret admirer, and she said it was a running joke between them because my dad spends the day saying he's gonna beat up her secret admirer, and they both know it's him, but it's been going for 20 years, and my mom keeps the cards, and if that's isn't love, I don't know what is.
Neither do I, that's sweet.
You can track the salt tracks in Scotland, and they named them all Buzz Icicle to the rescue.
What? Salt Disney, Spready Mercury. Yes, sir, Ice Ken Boogie. That's great.
M25, 3 months sober for meth. Celebrate with me.
Dude, you look so much happier and healthier. I respect that. After battling the second wave of the coronavirus, the French government decided that hundreds of immigrants who have been working tirelessly in France for the last few months to help the country battle the pandemic will be gifted French citizenship as a thank you.
Thank you! Finally, some government gets it.
When an 8-year-old boy saw that his autistic classmate was having a hard time adjusting to his first day of school, he held his hand and let him know that everything was going to be okay. Why don't we see more of this in the news? It's all negative because that's what sells, but this is what the world really needs, man. Come on, let's restore faith in humanity.
Grandma sends me a text every night. She records all her telenovelas and watches me live. That's love right there. Hi, mijo. Let the smile. Stay warm, baby.
Why can't my grandma support me like this? This is so cute. This is the cutest thing I've ever seen. I want to say it's cute, the art's really nice, but also we shouldn't even be in a pandemic right now because this is only because humans are stupid, so yeah. Thinking of the time I ordered Olive Garden online and I put, please speak to me in an Italian accent, in the special request category and completely forgot about. And when I went to pick it up, the guy comes out and goes, hey, I got your order, boppity boopity. And when I told him he didn't actually have to do it, he was like, oh no, I was looking forward to it. I wasn't the only one brave enough to do it. Please tell me you tipped this dude. I make ramen the way a friend taught me in the 11th grade. Every fall, I listen to a playlist made for me by a boy I drove across the border to hook up with. I eat sushi because a girl who won't talk to me anymore made me try it. And Indian food because my best friend's parents ordered for me before I knew what I liked. There are movies I love because someone I loved loved them first. I'm a mosaic of everyone I've ever loved, even for a heartbreak. Man, that hit is deep. Why does that hit so deep? I once told my husband that I was jealous of Finnish PhD students because they got given a sword when they graduate. Sadly, my graduation this week has been postponed due to COVID. But he got me a sword! Hell yeah, dude! Why didn't I get a sword when I graduated? Hey everyone, thank you all so much for watching. I'd just like to say thank you from the bottom of my heart. This is Cougar speaking, not some animated bot asking you to subscribe, like, and comment. Cougar bot deactivated. Anyways, have a good day, be good people, and remember, stay safe out there, everyone.